Palisades weather on the 8th with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Well, much like what we saw really the past couple of days, today, once again, unsettled, cool, a little bit breezy out there, and even the chance for some sprinkles and showers. And we're seeing that right now here on Super Doppler 8 radar network. A lot of cloudiness as well when they're combined with our satellite imagery. But farther off to the north in our northern counties, yeah, a little bit of sprinkles kind of going on, some light rain, even some flurries kind of mixed in there. You can see those pinks and maybe a little bit of whites mixed in with that here is what the radar is picking up. But generally speaking, just some light rain here for northern portions around Shamokin and just to the north of Lebanon. And putting this in motion, yeah, it's kind of diving to the south just a bit, but it'll probably get hung up on some higher elevations. And we'll probably continue to see some hit or miss sprinkles as we go throughout the rest of today. Now, right now, we're taking a live look here in the city of York. A little bit of sunshine trying to peek out, and then farther off over this direction, a little bit more cloudiness, even some sprinkles in the area. In fact, as of the last hour, did report some light rain in York. But right now, we're at 41 degrees with mostly cloudy skies. It feels like 35, though. We're still seeing that wind out of the northwest at around 10 miles per hour, helping to make things feel a little bit cooler. And as we head throughout the rest of today, well, the winds will continue around 10 to 20 miles per hour here, making things feel pretty brisk. Maybe a stray shower or two out there. Could be seeing some sprinkles as well. But temperatures 46 to 50 degrees, much like what we've seen the past couple of days, mostly cloudy skies. And then later this afternoon, I think the upper level energy that's kind of creating all of this unsettled weather, that'll pass by to our south. So we could break out into some sunshine later on this evening and going into the late evening hours. But by tonight, we're expecting partly cloudy skies. So some clearing taking place, brisk and cold with temperatures around the freezing mark and still seeing those winds out of the northwest. And tomorrow, a little bit more sunshine than today, partly sunny skies, but we get rid of the chance for seeing some maybe some sprinkles. In fact, that'll probably be on the wayside here. We should not have to worry about that. But it'll be cool once again, below average with temperatures around 50 degrees. Now, right now, temperatures across the Susquehanna Valley, they are warming up, but they're pretty slow to do so. In the mid-40s right now for much of the region. Still 39 degrees, though, in York is one of our cooler spots. And again, going into the later on this afternoon, going up into the upper 40s. So still, once again, another cool day, another breezy day with some unsettled conditions, and you could see some of that sprinkle kind of activity across the region. But as we zoom out, there's some clearing taking place here out west in the Ohio River Valley, and that is high pressure that is starting to build in. But that high pressure is also the cause for all of this, because we're just seeing this northwesterly flow coming off of the Great Lakes, creating a little bit of instability, and yeah, bringing some of those clouds and the showers. And as we go throughout the rest of today, predictor keeps a little bit of that shower activity as we head into the evening hour. So high pressure is building in slowly from the west. We continue to see that northwesterly flow as we go into tomorrow morning and tomorrow afternoon. Maybe a little sprinkle in our southwestern counties, but generally speaking, this little piece of energy should move to our south. But then things change as we go into Saturday morning. This high pressure system moves by to our south. We're going to see the winds changing direction. So Saturday is actually looking like a pretty nice day. Temperatures in the mid-50s. And plenty of sunshine out there. So again, for today, brisk with some sprinkles out there. Temperatures are warming up slightly as we go into Friday, and then your Easter weekend in the mid-50s, both Saturday and Sunday. But Sunday looks like a little bit of a weak system is going to move on in. Could be bringing some showers. Looks like the timing on that will probably be around midday. Maybe a chance of showers as we go into Monday as well. But cooler conditions for the rest of the week after that. So, you know, spring is still not springing.
Still struggling.
Still struggling. Right?
All right. Thank you.